Okay, I would ask nicely for some of your giant bass strings, but you don't strike me as the negotiating type, so out of personal respects, I'll just get right to the ass kicking. Clementine a breather. Way too much time. If I'm gonna get these to the Killmaster in time, I'm gonna have to book! Well, it ain't pretty. Let's hope it's fast.
Thick as a baby's arm.
Lars, I can always count on you, can't I?
You know, we could really use guys like you and your men in our band. I mean, army.
I ain't much of a joiner, but I'll do anything if it pisses off Lion White. Drag your wounded up here before they die, and I'll heal them all.
All right, come see us in Bladehenge sometime. Got some new t-shirts coming in. I'll totally hook you up.
We're just keeping this land safe.
Thanks for the ride.
Hey, you guys roasting weenies or what?
We heard a bunch of enemy scouts were gonna cruise through here soon.
So we're hiding out. We're gonna ambush them.
Wait, so you're hiding out by lighting this big fire?
You here to criticize the ambush or help the ambush?
If you guys don't mind, I'd like to sit in on this ambush.
Just for old time's sake.
See anybody?
They'll be here.
There they are.
Look at them, smug bastards. They think they can just walk through our land.
Yeah! Yeah! All right. That's what you get for passing by our campfire.
Keeping this land safe.